Why, with medical costs in the trillions of dollars, still over 50% of the entire population is chronically ill. Even with all the supposed medical advancements, heart disease now takes one life every 35 seconds, and cancer now takes one life every 56 seconds, and both still rising.
Six Pack Recycling Corporation introduces Wire Twist, a handy tool to put a twist on your bale material. To contact Keith O'Neill, please call 949-475-7755 or on the web at www.keithoneill.net.
It's the 4th Annual Southern California Female Acoustic Showcase at the Shops at Dos Lagos in Corona, California. Brought to you by In-Depth Music, Inland Empire Weekly, Plantation Productions, and Cut and Dry Talent Radio.
KEZY, congratulating Paul Johnson of Santa Ana, who just got qualified for that moped and picked up on his top 10 LP, all right? We will continue doing this every hour and on the Ronnie Zell Show, okay? Well, here's Casey and the band. That's the way I like it.
Common folk puppies would be green with envy if they knew what exotic treats Beyonce's pampered pooch Munchie was being served up in his treat bin. Lovely cuts of steak and seafood. The ultimate in canine cuisine. KGUP 106.5 FL. This is episode 116 of Cut and Dry Talent Radio, and I am your humble and beloved host, Chris Call.
Ho, ho, ho! Happy haunted holidays from SC Radio.
The latest research indicates that the Paris Mona Lisa, the famous version, was begun after 1508. Heidelberg talks about 1503. If there was a Mona Lisa painting in 1503, it was certainly not the Paris one. It can only be the Isleworth.